Hello students, myself Raj Kiran, lab assistant for Digital System Design Laboratory, RGKT Basar. In this video, we will see the list of experiments which are divided into two sections, that is digital design and analog design. In digital design, following are the experiments. First, familiarization with Xilinx 14.5 tool. Simulate and synthesis of all basic gates. Simulate and synthesis of multiplexers, decoders and code converters. Simulate and synthesis of all flip-flops. Simulate and synthesis of universal shift register. Simulate and synthesis of the binary counter, mod counters. And FPGA implementation of basic gates and binary counters. Coming to analog design, following are the experiments. Familiarization of the Cadence tool for transistor level design. Design and synthesis of a CMOS amplifier. Transient and DC analysis of CMOS inverter. Transient DC and power analysis of the NAND and NOR gates using CMOS implementation. Transient DC and power analysis of the XOR gates using NAND gate cells, and transient DC and power analysis of the 2x1 MUX using NAND gate cells. Software tools utilized for digital design. Computer installed with Xilinx 14.5 software and simulator is iSIM. Software used for analog design. Computer installed with Cadence bundle and simulator is Spectre. Thank you.